have a shoebox here, just an ordinary one. And I have reinforced these corners with duct tape just because I could see they were weakened a little bit. So I went ahead and reinforced those corners. And another thing I did was I picked out about 6 pieces of scrapbook paper, about this size, the larger size. And I put a thin coat of Mod Podge on the back, because if I don't do that first and I apply this with the Mod Podge onto something, it's going to wrinkle up a little bit on me. So I always put a thin coat on the back first. But I went ahead and let that dry and cut out different shapes of my scrapbook paper. I have scissors that cut a scalloped edge, but you know, normal scissors would work fine. I cut all different shapes of different kinds of paper, all in the same color scheme. I'm going to go ahead and start applying my scrapbook paper on the bottom side of my shoebox so it can dry a little bit before I do the rest. I'm just using a paintbrush. Some on there. And then I'll just start placing my paper wherever I want. Pretty much the whole thing covered, and I put a thin coat over top of all of it, and I'm just going to let this dry before I flip it over to do the other sides. Now that my bottom is dry, I put glue on the underside of this and I'm folding it over. I really just want to take care not to get a bunch of wrinkles and make sure that it's really securely stuck. All the edges are secure.